Natural resources for economic development is not a new theme, but what we're doing with this summit is highlighting the actual benefits that we have. For example, the Ministry of Soil and Minerals Development are trying to push the narrative of local value addition beneficiation. Because if you look at it, what we export, raw materials, does not benefit the whole economy, the whole nation. We tend to lose almost up to 80% of true value. And I remember one of the stories we were having yesterday over tea was that the president of Uganda once mentioned Africa exports what it doesn't need, but imports everything it needs. So it's time to change that narrative to start creating what we need internally by harnessing our natural resources. You know,